Check 1, 2. Test, test, test. Test, 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 test. Test 1, 2, test 1, 2. Thank you. Welcome, heart friends online and here for the first time here at the Temple of Clarity in Vista, California on this warm summer evening, July 31st. That piece of music speaks to the holiness that the angels see when they behold the Divine Mother. And when they see her face, the song, the joy, the power of their celebration echoes across the universe. In her divine presence, we live, move, and have our being as we are her children, her sons and daughters, and she lives inside each of us. In that place of stillness, in that place of complete peace, we are that peace. So let us light the candle and begin our meditation, our short meditation. We have Swami G here with us, and we'll be doing chanting afterwards, and I don't want to miss a second of that bliss. Please rise. In the name of the Christ, in the name of all that is holy, good, pure, we call to you, Father, Mother, God, for your divine presence, your living presence, to be here with us during this meditation. May we all be touched by your living flames of the Holy Spirit. We light the candle of our devotion, of our own heart's fire, as we also light this candle in celebration of our oneness. Please be seated. So for those of you that are new, complete stillness of mind, complete stillness of body. Keep your extrasensory perception open as you look out the Christ Center. When there is that visitation of the Divine Mother, as she comes into this room, as her living presence moves through our group, as she loves to bless her children, as she will touch each one of us. Let us go as deep as we can, using all your will, all your love, all your strength into that place of stillness, of devotion, in her holy presence we are now in. gently as we return from the spirit. Jesus said, we must worship God in spirit and in truth, and in meditation. We are in spirit. We are in that place of absolute knowing, absolute peace. Pure spirit. And we know that this world, there is suffering. They don't know this peace. They don't know these truths. They are lost in a dream. So find that place of God power within your heart, and we're going to chant Om for the awakening of all mankind, for the healing of planet Earth. And for the blessing of all God's children. Let's all chant Om together. I just want to say it is such a joy for me to meditate with people that love God so much that I just get full of bliss whenever I'm with my spiritual family and friends. And when we're together, and when we're sending our love out to the universe, it's a powerful force that clears, blesses, heals, and enlightens. The angels take it, multiply it by God's grace and mercy, and deliver it as the all-knowing, all-seeing eye of God directs. With that, I'd like to turn this session over to Swamiji to take us deeper into our inner bliss.
Om Namah Krishnaya. Om Namo Namah. Om Namah Krishnaya. Om Namo Namah. Om Namah Krishnaya. Om Namo Namah. Om Namah Krishnaya. I bow down to you, light of life eternal. I bow down to you, light of life eternal. I bow down to you, Christ eternal light of life. I bow down. I bow down to you, light of love eternal. I bow down to you, Christ eternal light of life. I bow down.
I was in Ladakh in India till 2 weeks ago, and I would like to sing the Buddha mantra, Om Mani Padme Hum.
Okay. One more?
We have 10 more minutes. We have 45 minutes. It's all yours.
Oh.
How the light shone from the Master. Oh, how the light shone from the Master. Oh, how the light shone from the Master's eyes. How the truth shone from the Master. Oh, how the truth shone from the Master. Oh, how the truth shone from the Master's eyes. Why did they leave us to wander through endless summers? Why did they leave us to wander when there was no other? And my questions, oh, were answered when the love from the Master. Oh, when the love shone from the Master's eyes. Om Sri Guru Yogananda. Om Sri Guru Paramahansa. Om Sri Guru Yoganandaya. Oh, how the light shone from the Master. Oh, how the light shone from the Master. Oh, how the light shone from the Master's eyes. Oh, how the truth shone from the Master. Oh, how the truth shone from the Master. Oh, how the truth shone from the Master's eyes. Why did they leave us to wander through endless summers? Why did they leave us to wander when there was no other? And my question, oh, were answered. Oh, when the love shone from the Master. Oh, when the love shone from the Master. Guru Paramahansa. Om Sri Guru Yoganandaya. And my questions all were answered when the love shone from the Master. Oh, when the love shone from the Master's eyes. From
Ave
also about the CDs, if there are any CDs for sale.
Yes. And you said over 77 CDs on
nirvananda.org.
.org.
Yeah. And there's orphanage school.
We started with a school in Puri, but we have finished 3-4 years ago a school for almost 800 children. And most of the children are children of lepers' family. The children are healthy children, but they are not allowed to go to school, to normal school, so we had to build a school for them. And but we are so happy because it works so well. And the school is being appreciated very much. And the notes of the kids are from the best of all the town of Puri. So they are really very, 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 very good students. They like very much to study. They like very much to go, opportunity to go to school. And then we have several projects also with girls mainly. In Orissa, there are girls who are handicapped, and we are helping them. There is another project for the girls who are living on the streets, and we could build a place where they can be, they can be like a shelter for them, you know. But I was mentioning Ladakh because we have a new project that we started 2 years ago, and we just finished building of a hostel for girls. So there is a school for 500 students, but most of the students, they have to come from very remote villages. So it's very far, and they cannot just go home. They have to live near the school. And there was a hostel for boys, but the hostel for girls was missing, so we just finished for 200 girls, so it can be hosted there. And we spent 6 months in Ladakh. It was really beautiful. Very different from all of different parts of India, very dry weather, very high altitude, 11,000 feet. So very difficult situation, but still the school is working well. And there is also a nunnery for little girls who will become nuns. And little lamas also. Yeah.
Do you have any of your CDs here that we could purchase?
No, I didn't think to bring it. I'm sorry.
Also, Shantipuri Friends.
Yeah, this is the size of the organization.
Yeah, so anybody towards those projects. If they want to sponsor a child, then it would cost maybe $120 a year for the children in India and $150 a year for the children in Ladakh.
So if anybody online would like to sponsor a child, Doug was saying it's $120 for the girls in the children in India, and it's $150
in Ladakh.
In Ladakh.
Yeah.
And the website is?
Shantipuri Friends.
Like Shantipuri
is the
P-U-R-I, Shantipuri
Friends.org. Yes.
Online.
And they can read more about what all the projects are and what they've been doing for years.
Yeah. And Swami, your website is for your music, is that...
It's Nirvan Ananda, one word, nirvanananda.org.
Nirvanananda.org. .org also.
Yes, thank you.
And you've been singing in Encinitas area for over 15, 20 years, isn't that right?
Yes, true. I've been coming almost every year.
Every year this time?
Yes, yes.
I've been to a number of your concerts. Just pure bliss, pure joy.
Thank you.
And the words are sublime. The music is so uplifting, and to sing along with you and the words is a spiral of light that I'm sure we have built a rainbow bridge between United States and India.
And India, yes.
To all your people, all 800, you have 800 people that you are
so
in?
So altogether we are sponsoring now 1,500 children.
1,500 children.
1,500 children.
So please, if you can, take time to look at that website, and I think I have in one of your CDs, in the Master's Eyes.
Yeah, Master's Eyes, yeah.
I'd like to, suggest that the Heart Center carry that CD and maybe some others and help whatever we can do to help your organization, help those girls, help those children over there. It's such a worthy cause, such a wonderful opportunity to be a blessing to somebody.
Thank you. Thank you. No, I'm very happy I am here tonight. Thank you. I can share with you all this.
Well, this is your first year here. Now this will be every year.
Okay.
For at least 20 years.
20 more years. Wow.
He's got the contract.
The angels and the masters are listening. So, especially the ones that live here.
Yes.
They're all clapping. So I think we will close our session. And Swami, do you mind blowing out the candle and doing the closing invocation? Whatever you're inspired to say, we're going to stand with you. And
okay.
I have some watermelon for everybody, and we can just have some fellowship and some fun time. But we'll stop the broadcast. So, for those of you online, please join us in this invocation with Swami.
Heavenly Father, Divine Mother, Friend, Beloved God, Divine Masters of all traditions, please stay with us in our heart all the time. Inspire us, guide us, show us the way that everyone can join together in the peace, the light for every soul. Let's chant Om all together. Peace.
Thank you, everybody online. We will be broadcasting tomorrow at 7:30. And we'll be doing the Mother Mary Rosary. So join us if you can. God bless you and have a wonderful rest of your evening. Good night. Thank you.